So why aren't we friends anymore?
No, we don't run the clinic anymore. We realised it wasn't very ethical.
We're just in very different places.
And
we sort of stopped being friends. We grew apart.
That's what you want to call it. Loving, Maeve, Wiley, just likes playing with people's feelings. And she doesn't really care about anyone else.
You're an asshole.
The joy and the
chaos, the demons. You and Ruby are a thing.
Well, we're not anymore. We were for a bit. It was casual. Yeah. It shouldn't matter what anyone in the school thinks. You are who you are. Don't let anyone take that away from you. Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave
me. Hold on, I still want you. So it's really done then.
Is. Come back,
I still need you. I messed it up with you.
If you love someone, let me, you should tell them that you love them.
There was this moment last summer where I thought maybe you liked me. I swear to love you all. And I liked you back. And I got scared, so I didn't tell you how I felt.
Life is fragile.
Life sounds cool.
Driving a nightmare, Maeve? Escape
from. Yeah, Otis? The
light isn't fading. But love is a big word.
What? I don't think I felt that way about anyone except Maeve.
Yes, but that is over.
It's called a moustache.
I'm gonna have to punch you in the face if you ever buy me a birthday present again, dickhead. Can you hear
me screaming, please? Of course, Maeve, you can't. I like you. I really liked you. I can turn myself inside out liking you.
You did like me.
Yes. Of course I did. And now you're saying you felt the same?
Yeah, I was confused.
There is someone called Maeve.
That wasn't the only thing the clinic was about, Otis.
What else was it about? She's really important to me.
You waited?
Of course. I think she's my person.
I never got it.
So you never heard it? I
know I'm not that strong. What did it say?
I just wanna hear. It was something like, "Hi, Maeve. I'm watching you on TV right now. But I wanted you to know how proud of you I am. And how unbelievably stupid I've been. And about how you saying you had feelings for me was all I ever wanted to hear.
It's you.
It's always been you. I still want you. I love you, Maeve.
I did the clinic to be close to you.
Did you mean it? It wasn't just about the money for me. Let me take your hand. I wanted to be close to you too.
Of course I would. Because if I can't be with you romantically, I still want to see you every day. Something feels right when you're not. I don't want to lose you again.